Patrick Block and Tolly Road and through the docks. The Tune Road and Heffer Roads, they're also very busy out point. In Roscommon then, if you're through Richmond Road, that's adding to delays from Dorset Street through to Collins Avenue. And finally, in Carlow, the M80, that's fully reopened now, just south of Ballon following an earlier collision.
Offering 100 euros, he'd be up for anything, he'd be left out of court, basically.
So is it maybe